city of York, a Catholic born and raised. He had all sorts of names for England's King James, a man of the Protestant faith. Guy met Robert Catesby, who hated to see a Protestant rule from the throne. They hatched a plan, he'd go out with a bang, then they'd find a king of their own. Catesby and Fawkes and their other cohorts plotted to axe those in power. Under the floors of the House of Lords, they hid barrels full of gunpowder. They should have known better. Someone sent a letter that warned of what they had planned. Fawkes was soon caught, the plot came to naught, and Guy was soon known across the land. Fawkes paid the price for the violence and vice, and King James continued his reign. He pledged to remember the 5th of November, a seat wouldn't happen again. So this bonfire night, as the fireworks take flight, think how differently things could have gone. If Guy hadn't been found with the barrels underground, who knows what that blast might have done? So remember, remember the 5th of November, gunpowder, treason, and plot. We see no reason why gunpowder treason should ever be forgot.
Remember, remember the 5th of November, remember the gunpowder plot. Remember, remember the 5th of November, remember the gunpowder plot. Remember, remember the 5th of November.